And you're seeing on your screen now, we are awaiting comments from Governor Nixon. That's the thing, Peniel. We're waiting for him to announce what the preparations are, how police will respond to these possible protests once the grand jury decision comes out. But is this really something he can plan for?
Well, yeah, I think he can plan for it, Brianna. But the plan has to be with in mind what happened last August when we saw the over-militarization of the Ferguson police. People will go to the streets to pursue justice. The plan by activists there is going to be to do it nonviolently. In all nonviolent movements, there's always going to be people who are on the fringes of those protests who try to do some kind of violence. But overall, what the governor can do is make sure that whether it's the National Guard or the local Ferguson police or St. Louis County police, that the measures they do are going to be protective measures, but they're really going to be nonviolent against civil rights demonstrators that are in Ferguson.